It's been 3 months since the first video of my tropical fire ants has been released. If you haven't viewed it yet, feel free to click the suggested video here. There were encountered scenes happening during the past few months. But let me first give you a short idea where this colony came from. As I've said in the last video, my friend Kim gave this colony. It has 11 anidic workers before, used to assist and feed the queen during the foundation of the colony. This time, my tropical fire ant colony has successfully produced a lot of workers. Look at them. They are pretty and busy. Look at the queen. She missed filming her, or rather annoyed by the camera. Don't worry, queen. It's fine. Many days have passed. I noticed that a bigger worker was busy taking care of a special group. Is it the major burger? As I observed, I found out that a special brood was the first major burger of the colony. It has a squarish bigger head as compared among the others. After several minutes, the major burger had its first meal. It was a pleasure to observe the rising of the biggest worker of the colony. One of the workers assisted their first major worker. Suddenly, it pushes the major worker to get back to the brood. Is she still weak? Join me as I observe the behavior and activities of this fire ant colony. And sooner, they'll be moved to their first ever formicarium. Stay updated. Thank you for watching.